like it. What a majestic instrument. It's made out of exotic woods. Exotic woods from all over this universe and world. What? Gregory Cockery here in the ancillary Wildwood Lair with this Fender Custom Shop Wildwood 10 Artisan Telecaster. It's figured mahogany and okume. I'm going to say it's okume. Akume matata. It's what the Telecaster's made of, akume matata. That means play Telecasters for the rest of your days. A lot of people don't know that. This is has a serial number as follows. CZ528422, weighing in at 7.14 pounds. Beautiful golden hardware as well, adding to the opulence of the rare woods. Rare woods and opulence. That's a new breath mint for the rich and deranged. Listen, we're going to go to the middle position and hear what we got going on a shell at this point in time. Let's go to our friend Mr. Bridge Pickup and see what we've got going on here, friends. A savage artisan, Wildwood artisan Telecaster from our friends at the Fender Custom Shop. Here in the ancillary Wildwood Lair, I'm Gregory Cockery. We'll see you later.